Who you were in the bunk with?
I don't know names. I just got lost.
Where did you see the lady?
What lady?
The female jogger was severely beaten and raped.
The Netflix miniseries, When They See Us, focuses on the infamous true story of the Central Park Five, young men falsely convicted of a heinous crime in 1989. Michael K. Williams and Marsha Stephanie Blake portray the troubled parents of teenager Antron McRae.
This story obviously is about a horrible miscarriage of justice. What would you say has changed, and what is the same since this incident happened in your mind?
Not much has changed. But like what Marsha said earlier is now that with the technology that we have with social media and our smartphones, we're seeing it more. Mm. And with social media that didn't exist 30 years ago, all we had, my community, the white community, all we had was what the media was ramming down our throats. Mm-hmm. And that was grossly unfair to them and to us as a community. And what's changed now is, God forbid, if something like that should happen today, at least they can have social media be like, no, this is not true. This is my truth. They didn't even have social media, didn't even have internet to go and voice their opinion on. All they had was the image that the media was portraying of them, and that's changed today.
And they didn't even have advocates in the media. So it wasn't even that, the media was skewing the story one way or the other. There were no advocates for our communities who were actually involved in writing, stories. So, who was going to be able to tell the truth? There was no one there to tell the truth.
There is injustice happening here.
There is not one shred of evidence.
Imagine the frenzy of these teenagers ripping off her
car. They are innocent of these crimes.
They are guilty.
So how much were you able to empathize with this character?
Well, honestly, I don't know that I can ever feel what she felt. Because the truth is, and I hope I never have to go through something like that, I don't think you can ever imagine it unless you've gone through it. That's the truth. Mm-hmm. I try to obviously go there for the role and for my character, and also to honor her and to honor her journey. But a lot of times, it broke me to actually think about what she had gone through because I can't imagine it. It's unfathomable to me. I'm going to cry now. it's just to think of someone accusing my child, who I know to be a good child, even if I thought my child was a little bit of a, not a good child, let's say. Still, that kind of crime to put on a child and then to watch what happened subsequently, where there were no adults advocating for this child, and then you are helpless. I can't imagine.
This story is also about redemption, particularly in the case of you two.
Right. Yes. Yeah.
So how do you feel like that plays out in terms of the overall impact?
Actually, Miss Linda, God rest her soul, she had no time to go to a place that required redemption. She took all her energy and all her focus, and she put it on saving her son. Mm-hmm. So when Bobby came back into her life, for her, it was like business as usual, like welcome home. In fact, she went and got him because she knew that he wasn't well. She knew it. He didn't like, oh, coast is clear, can I come back home? Cops are gone. He stayed gone because he felt that his family was better off without him. Mm-hmm. She knew this. She never judged him for it. So she never went to a place that needed forgiveness. She stayed in love with him throughout the entire process. She just focused her energy on saving her child. The redemption came from Antron. He had the issue that he had to get. He had the issue that he needed to get past to find forgiveness. And he found that. And, that's the moment that we see, that I know we shot, I haven't seen it yet, where Bobby asks for redemption in his last days, and Antron gives it to him, gives it to him through forgiveness. It's the most beautiful moment what I've ever had to portray.
We'll get you like that.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News on the road in New York.